Okay, we are going to be doing IMSA at Mosport or Canadian Tire Motorsports Park, for those of you familiar with the name. We're doing some more LMP2 driving. It hasn't gone well the last two times I've attempted this. Got some comments, and I actually got a subscriber, which. Actually, I'm kind of frankly amazed I have a subscriber. But yeah, we're just gonna keep racing and hopefully we get enough interest to get more than one subscriber. So yeah, I'll probably name check them at the end of this video. So the weekend just didn't really feel like doing any racing, so that's why we didn't. Okay, so we're a small split and we're the lowest rated LMP2 driver. So it can only go up from here. Let's mute the people I need to mute. Just one guy. Continue with the Craig setups. So my practice, I got about 20 minutes in before just kind of familiarize myself with where to brake and didn't really have any laps with open track. Although I was, I guess, something like 4 seconds off the fastest lap, which isn't very good. Then we will wait to qualify here. Almost wish I would have been a bit worse so I could get in the second split. So yeah, our goal is to just not finish last.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Also, we're gonna make it a goal to not drive like an asshole like I did last race. Oh darn.
Green flag, green flag.
Didn't need to downshift there.
Okay, here comes your first timed lap.
So yeah, I'm really not good in prototypes unless I put
you got about two
tons of
laps
time in.
Of fuel left.
It's not a good exit.
One more lap. You have about one lap of fuel left.
Well, that couldn't have gone any worse. Oh, we are only 3 seconds off pole.
Checkered flag, checkered flag.
Ooh, I am way off the pace still. I'm gonna guess slower than anyone here, and we'd be right. So we will load up the race setup and then see everyone just sail off into the distance on me. Hey, at least we have 7.2 seconds on the next slowest car. Yeah, why is it always the jerks who don't qualify? And of course, the two jerks don't qualify. Okay. How about we make them wait a bit?
Good luck, David Flanagan. Mr. Paul, have a good one.
Good luck, Harry.
You too, Travis.
The race set up there.
Hi, Dan. How are you today?
Oh, hey, Dan.
I'd be a lot better if Owen Carroll joined us, but no, he's going to be doing ESS all week like a loser.
Dan, this is a national treasure.
Good luck, Harry. I still thought we were a Red Bull ring, so when I loaded and I drove out, I was like, where the flip am I?
Oh, Dan, good luck, man. I love you.
One lap to green. Line up on
Thanks,
the left
David.
Side.
I shouldn't be up here.
Closed.
I did not do one warm-up lap, so I'm in the back where I belong.
So, hey, David. Yay.
I think that's the best strategy.
Catch up, 19 car.
Full pace lap.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Catch up, 19 car. Catch up, 19 car.
Oh wait, that livery looks
Catch
familiar.
Up, 19 car.
So it's another one of these pirated copies of what I know about.
Catch up, 19 car.
So we're just going to try to survive. That's going to be our goal.
Catch up,
and not finish last.
Catch up, 19 car.
We got everyone checked, okay.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
I did not see that second Porsche there, I'm sorry.
Tires are cold. Let's get these up to temperature. Of course I get hit from behind.
Oh my god, David, what is that Ferrari, dude? Just pulled me so hard.
I don't know, this literally be my first lap in this set. Sorry, I braked, I should know.
Go right.
Well, it's all good, I just went inside because I was afraid I was going to hit you.
Left side.
Lost it on the curb.
Clear on the left.
Sorry, there's really nothing I could do.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Yep, that's my race.
Sorry, man. There's nothing I could do, man. It's just the grass.
Jesus Christ, David, that thing's on steroids.
Yeah, because you got the jump on me.
Well, that didn't go as well as I hoped. He guessed wrong when he was trying to go past me. And, well. And I just continue to be a weapon in IMSA. Car is not handling very well. But you know, we're gonna stay out, run by myself. How about I actually make a corner for... Nah.
Dan, go ahead and go inside.
By myself. Oh, there's that lap color coding.
Thank you. What?
Oh yeah, Luca got shoved off in the first court on the first lap. He's quit.
Ryan, just take a normal line.
And I'm half a lap down.
I knew the rear end was going to let loose up there at some point.
Still time for stuff to happen.
I knew that was coming.
car stop on the right. Go left.
I think so. Just like get faster again.
That was something.
Take it, Will.
Car on your left. Still there. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Okay, be careful going through traffic.
Right side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
All right, we're through that group. Now into the Weber's group.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
To fourth now in the lower class.
Car on your left. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
Oh, how bad was the damage on the guy in eighth? Oh god, oh god, okay. Okay, leader's got a 6 second lead in this class. I don't know how we're P6 right now. I'm gonna guess we're probably in the middle of pit cycle. Okay, we're not going to go for a move.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Oh, and the leader is 8 seconds back. Shifter.
Oh my god!
Respect the GTDs because they can end you.
Go, Travis.
So it weighs down too much air. Well, let's not lose time thinking we can compete with Graham because we can't.
Clear on the left. Left side, clear on the left.
We're locking the guy in seventh.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Just seals off in this corner. I'm losing most of my time.
Left side. Clear.
We got plenty of laps of fuel, though.
Hey, Paul. Oh, hi.
Forgot to brake for that corner.
Car right. Clear.
Self-preservation kicked in there. Well, Ben Weber's is dead.
Hey, Dan. Thanks for passing me on the inside there, buddy. At least Graham had the balls to pass me on the outside on that corner.
Ouch.
Yeah, my mom's been dead for 20 years, so that's kind of gross. I mean, if that probably got to end, go back to middle school, buddy.
And that's why I have him muted.
Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. Left side, clear.
Sun's coming out.
Right side, clear on the right.
Put these guys through. They're in an actual race where I'm not.
Thanks.
All right. Clear on the right.
Try not to spin.
left side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Slow car ahead.
Oh, that could have been scary.
Left side. Clear on the left. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Pretty soon I'm going to end up on my own lap. So if anyone out there comes across this video and knows how to drive prototypes, please let me know what I'm doing wrong.
It's alright, I got about a 20 degree steering wheel offset, so I'm just trying to milk this. Thanks, Alex.
Kind of feels like I should come in soon.
Car on your left. Clear.
Alright, wasn't expecting him to leave room.
Sorry about that, boys.
All good, bro.
I just didn't want to spin. If I spun, I'd take out both of you.
Left side. Clear on the left. Go left.
Wow.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
He just drives off the track, okay.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel. The lead is fitting now. Car right. Clear on the right. Left side. Keep to the right. Clear.
it is what it is. That's really fun though.
I'm gonna pit in now.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
Just almost drive off the track for no reason.
Thanks, Alex.
Oh, God. Only about 53 seconds of damage here.
That's it, go!
Thankfully, we didn't get a meep off of that. Give me about the worst top five in the history of iRacing. So got 10 minutes to go.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Nice, Beefy.
Car right. Clear.
Go right, go right.
Car on your left. Clear.
Well, that was... Oh, God.
Got a slow car on the left. Go right.
We aren't racing these guys, so we're not going to do anything crazy. So it helps if you shift into the right gear.
Left side. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right.
My tires are dead. And two laps up on the next car. And here comes Graham again.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
You got 5 minutes.
I'm not gonna flay you, Flavio, by car's damage.
Right side. Clear. Right side. Clear. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Worry about fuel. The best I've been through that corner in the whole race. and blow this entire section. No, we're under 2 minutes to go now.
Right side, keep to the left, clear on the right.
Can I get a bit of draft off him? Still pulling away.
Last lap. You got about 2 laps of fuel left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side, clear. Left side, you have about 1 lap of fuel left. Clear.
We finish off the worst top five in the history of IMSA.
Right, the checkered flag. Good job. Very good job.
Ryan, sorry about that send. I had a very rapid 5.9K Pearson's driver behind me.
Okay, I expected it. Might be all right.
Hey, might as well get some more corners in.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
And we're done. Okay. A very rare occasion where I can get multiple laps. Okay. Let's see. So we have. Oh, he missed Arca. All right. So let's go through the incidents. Bit lower, and okay. Now, here's the first thing I noticed was, he just got shrugged off the track. In the guardrails, into there, that was his race over. This is me later in the lap. I'm checking up, get body slammed. Next lap, everyone's checking up. And you can see me blow the corner there. Oh. So this guy. He just loses it. He's holding the brakes with that. Yeah. Hard to fault him for that. Mm-hmm. And here's where I lose it. I'm like, oh shit. I didn't think it looked that bad at first. Just bottomed out there. And that's a spin. Looks like that's it. A spin. And we got the, it's on one car, going really hard. Here's some prediction code. He goes in too hard. And just decides to quit. Gets into the tires there and decides to park it. That was some net code. Ooh, that's a huge hit on the tires. Might have been some prediction code. Two spinning. And then 21 right away after that. It did all right in there. So let's see. Oh, wow. Okay, that's an incident. And then the last corner. Oh, he's losing it, and he lost it. Okay, that's just hitting that curb. Crack. Next there. Oh, ooh, that's a hard hit. Let's spend it. Just overdriving the car. Curb. That's a good job of keeping it off the wall. It's just that curb. Oh, his right front got, okay. It's a really light hit to do that. Here's my pit entry. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's going on there. Spin. Okay, even I knew that was too fast of an entry. Whoa! Good battle going on here. So just hit a curb, and that's it. So, yeah, thanks for hanging around, and like I said, I was going to mention my first subscriber, who just happens to be, let's see, yep, got the same account. Let's bring that window over. Subscribe. Oh, Sleeping Cat Racing, who has 638 subs. So, yeah, feel free to go check him out if you have time. And yeah, thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe or not. But yeah, until next time, thanks for watching.